1865, this is the story of Cavell. Young Edith was a wartime nurse, and for her bravery fell. First a governess in England, teacher, matron, editor, then a nurse who served in Brussels, Belgium, during the Great War. When the Germans occupied the city, Edith took a stand. I will help whomever needs it from whichever native land. But while treating injured soldiers, Edith helped her brethren flee. First away to neutral Netherlands, then home across the sea. I can't stop, the nurse declared. Well, there are lives left to be saved. As she helped 200 Allied soldiers swiftly slip away, but the occupying forces stepped to swiftly intervene. She declared before the firing squad, I die for my country. Traveled further than the Kaiser ever came, and in Balfour, highest rocky mountain, proudly bears her name. And in the shadow of a glacier, we salute the nurse who fell, with the mountain standing tribute to our brave.